funny. This is important. Yeah. So I'm gonna try to say all this in 1 minute. Challenge accepted. I watched Rick and Morty too much. I'm sorry. Did y'all hear me? I'm wasting my time by saying, why am I so stupid? Why am I doing this? Okay, I cannot time myself. This is important. Take one, I accidentally stopped the video with my leg. So, why am I blabbering on? I need to do this in 1 minute. Bunny won't be showing her face on camera anymore. Sorry. But you get it. You don't want stuff to happen. So the first video, you can barely even tell what my face is looking like because it's all you can't even hear me. Like. So, I will be talking louder in my videos. You like it now? I'm gonna scream. Okay, never mind. I'm not gonna do that. I don't know if my mom's talking about that. I bet she is. Yeah, I said Bunny won't be showing her face on anything. So I'll be in every single video, even if it doesn't involve toys. We will also be doing a new series soon. Actually, this is our first series, so if it's bad, don't judge me. I'm not that good of a recording since I'm on a tablet which has barely any percent left, which might make the video shorter. I will still make it 10 minutes, but I might be talking a little fast. Sorry, I'm just not good at being rushed, and it's already been 1 minute. Well, why don't we read this? Two fans. Stop blowing cold air. I sometimes want to be warm. Hear that, fan? Oh God, blind as much people. Let me fix it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. That's whenever the world takes. I will be doing a live stream later. And be cool, cool bean. I might not be there for the live stream because sometimes I want to give other people a chance. But not realistic. Bunny's holding the camera right now, so. Cool beans! Have I already said that? Dang it if I have! I have to tell y'all something. What would you do if a horse ran over your face? Would you scream in pain? Or would you be like, give me that horse? Because God bless America, that is. Extremely serious. You can see my face right now, can you? Oh. I might not get a speaker, so I have to talk loud. I might not get a speaker until my birthday, which is gonna be soon. Okay, well, after that scream of terror, we should probably get on the video. First of all, I will be doing something today. Not just read that message, but okay. No. This is weird, but here we go. You see that? You see that? That? How to draw, this will be a step one all the way to this. So draw a circle. If you want to draw dim eyes, then you gotta draw a circle. Then you add the three lashes. You draw the three lashes. Make sure they're pretty thick. I messed up already. Well, don't do this part. I guess we can make it like this. Just draw one eye, then another eye. Then we're gonna do it like this. Yay, I'm fixing it! Then you do it like this. Fill in that whole entire eyeball. Don't worry, it's not gonna look this bad. Oh my god, I'm getting low. Okay, I gotta speak loud. So it's not gonna be this bad. I gotta speak pretty loud because probably some people can't hear me. Filling the whole entire eye. I'm only doing one of the eyes, and then you're doing it. Then I'm just gonna fill in one of the eyes because I don't want to use all the ink on it. And make sure to make that thick. So make sure to make these eyes all pretty thick. Hey, don't be mean to me if this looks really bad. They do. These really do look bad. I'm better at drawing. If you are desperate, these are the white girls. And if you already know how to draw them, and you're better than mine, then I'm gonna say you've accomplished your goal in life. I'm not trying anymore. So, female one. If you want to do, like, sloth eyes, draw a big circle. I can draw these. A big circle. Draw another circle inside of it. Draw a straight line across them. This. Do this. I'm not gonna be coloring both of the eyes in, but understand. I'll just make this one a female and the other one. You see how the differences are between female and male eyes? Well, the difference is one of them has eyelashes. But sometimes ones with eyelashes, I sometimes make a boy because I just personally think they should be a boy. Y'all might think differently. And, you know, the boy is just the same without eyelashes. The eye is a little bit thicker with the lips. Understand it? Drawing LOL dolls are much harder. Because their eyes are just describing this. So I'm gonna try drawing their eyes. Up here, I'm just gonna circle. Not filling in, of course. This is not my pin, by the way. This is my mom's pin, so. R.I.P. my mom's pin. I'm drawing it while I'm looking at the camera, so it might not turn out as much as I want. Oh god, it failed. Mine looks more like an LOL. I'm not an LOL. I keep mixing up. try drawing an animal's eye. You see that? It's time to stop. So, that was it. Hope you had a good video, and, sorry it got a little random out of a sudden. Sorry, but I had no ideas for what to do for the video. Sorry if you got mad at me for not staying on track.